How do you feel about being at the Grand Oaks?
I'm really excited. I mean, I haven't seen it, so I'm very excited about seeing it and knowing what's happening and the exciting things that are there. So yeah.
What are you most looking forward to seeing again or seeing for the first time?
Privet Drive, I think, because that's home and that's where certainly I spent all my time, and the house itself and the stairs and the cupboard and my bedroom and all those kind of little details are really, really excited about being reacquainted with that. So yeah.
This tour is obviously going to give fans their own wonderful experience of the production of the films, but what's your most special, lasting memory from being on?
I had a lot of fun doing the underground stuff with the Dementor, and I thought that was underpass stuff. And I thought that was really kind of, just the whole filming of that was very exciting, and dealing with that magical element that perhaps I've never really had before. You know, I've had all the tail stuff, but that kind of scary element with the Dementor was really exciting to kind of play with. So, yeah.
I mean, your character does have quite a rough time of it in the films. Why do you think people enjoy seeing that?
I think it is the fact that everyone knows Dudley. Everyone has a Dudley. Everyone has, you know, in their kind of baggage of life, has a bully, knows a bully, has been bullied, or is a bully. So there's that element, and the fact that he redeems himself, I think, is a quality that I think that is nice about him. And I think he's not bad. He's bad because of his parents, and blame the parents. No, he's bad because of what they make him do and make him think, and how. So I think it's nice that he kind of has a moment of individuality at the end and realization. So, yeah.
Talking about bullying, we're big supporters of Childline, the UK charity that aims at helping young kids cope with things like that and other difficult situations and emotions. I mean, what advice would you give to young kids about dealing with those kind of issues?
God, it's so it's so hard and so common. To tell someone, I guess. I think that's the hardest thing, isn't it? I guess the hard thing to do is to be able to confide in someone about what's going on, really. I think that's a massive step, a massive, massive, massive step. But
I mean, that's fantastic advice. Now, obviously, your character a little bit mean, but gets better in the end.
Yes.
Apart from your own character, do you have a favourite in the series and why?
I really like Lupin. He's just there. No,
David Zan.
He was just there. I really like Lupin, but don't tell him. No, I really like Lupin and Sirius Black, kind of those you know, darker characters, and I remember when I heard they were making a film, I always really wanted to play Neville Longbottom, because I think he's a lovely character.
It's a wonderful character arc.
It's a great character. Yeah.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Do you have a message for Potter fans before you leave us?
No, just enjoy. Basically, enjoy the world of that. Yeah.